Hello, today I'm in Hyundai i40. In this video I'll show you how to find and reset elapsed time of the travel. In the beginning we are going to use display button on steering wheel. Press this button until you see elapsed time of your travel. Now, press and hold display button to reset it. And that's it. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.